Shihan,
would you like to run those katas now for those black belts so they can see the movements?
Yeah, sure. You got the tape roll?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, it's, I'm here in Maryland. How you doing, gentlemen? I'm here in Maryland at the Essex Dojo. I talked to a couple of some really good black belts out there. I got a few requests for a kata called Pai-Sho, just to show the movements. And I agreed, okay. I also always give a shout out to all those black belts out there and instructors that are strong enough and really gracious enough to put their hearts down and for everybody to view. So my hat goes off to you. Okay, we're putting that some forms. We also talked about, we don't necessarily, it's Saturday, I haven't done a kameza ceremony yet. And haven't blessed the dojo. It's new, we're still putting in the floors. Still looking for sponsorships for our tournament team to put together. But you don't necessarily have to be in a gi-dogi to practice your art form. You should be practicing it 24 hours a day in all environments, in all attire. So anyways, for you black belts out there, I'm going to walk up my show for you. So you guys see the movements and, all right. Okay, senseis. All right, walk up my show for you. All right, sensei written version. I talked to you a few days on the phone and I'll walk this for you. Go by show. Go question.